When I came to Copenhagen, first time I was shocked how many bicycles I found, how many people riding them. I knew that riding a bicycle is a very popular activity in Europe, and especially in the Netherlands, where the majority of population riding those things. But in Copenhagen, seems like it's even more popular. I guess, first of all, it's because of the local tax on the new cars. Also, getting a driving license in Denmark is extremely expensive. Students getting part-time jobs after school to afford those driving lessons. And third, of course it's environment friendly, but if you are not skilled in riding a bicycle, I don't recommend you to start in Copenhagen. The bicycle traffic is insane and there are so many hand signs you need to know. Would you ride a bicycle in Copenhagen? Have you ever been to Denmark? Love you from Copenhagen and subscribe for more.